Hello friends, in the previous video we have discussed coefficient of friction force and static friction force. In this video we will discuss kinetic friction force. Please make sure you watch part 1 to part 5, then go ahead with part 6. Kinetic friction force is the resistance force that exists between a moving object and the surface in contact. So basically, kinetic friction force acts between two moving surfaces. So here is a box which is stationary. The static friction force will act between the surfaces of this box and this floor. But if this box is moving in this direction with some speed, in that case, kinetic friction force will act on this box in the opposite direction of motion. FK stands for kinetic friction force. The same way, this box is moving down the incline with some speed V. So, kinetic friction force will act in the opposite direction of box motion and parallel to the inclined surface. Here is the formula of kinetic friction force. FK equals mu K times Fm. Here mu k is the coefficient of kinetic friction, while Fn is the normal force on the box. So we can use this formula to find kinetic friction force on flat surface like this and on the inclined surface. For the flat surface, you know normal force equals weight of the box or m times g. So kinetic friction force would be mu k times mg. And for the inclined surface like this one, the angle of inclined surface is theta here. The formula of normal force is mg cos theta, where mg is the weight of the box and theta is the angle of incline. So formula of friction force would be mu k times mg cos theta. So you can use these two formulas to find kinetic friction force for flat surface and the inclined surface. In the last video, we learned that formula of static friction force is mu s times Fm. Mu s is the coefficient of static friction. In the same way, formula of kinetic friction force is mu k times Fm. Here mu k is coefficient of kinetic friction. For any particular surface, value of mu s is always greater than value of mu k. For example, for wood concrete surface, value of mu s is 0.5 and value of mu k is 0.4. That means static friction force would always be greater than kinetic friction force. That's why we need to apply more force to get object moving and need to apply less force to keep object moving. I hope you understand this topic so far. In the next video, we will discuss sliding friction force and rolling friction force. So stay tuned and study more. Don't forget to subscribe, share and like for daily updates. Thank you for watching.